Everybody, welcome back to Shy Passed Out Gaming. Today we're back with another episode of Realm of Magic, and we just invited over Grace, hopefully to our house, and that weird space beside the house. He's still not winning any duels, but he is a poor boy, and we are going to elope with Grace.
Mezzoluna, Lerv, Finne.
Aww.
Das. So.
Whitney.
Yeah, we should probably have them move in together. That would be great. Wait, does Grace live with other people? I should have checked that. She does! Oh well, he's moving in with us too. We should have moved in with them. Huh. Oh well. I don't exactly know where they live anyway. Holy snap!
Ooh,
77.
Sporgly.
Yeah, boy, old Sporgly. I don't know what that means. Anybody know what that means? Can they duel? Yes, maybe. Magical duel. Friendly duel. He's now your... Who is he to you? Unknown? They're just acquaintances? Who's he to Grace?
Urizap? Oh, Dolphus Ravuda. Ah, Suna Nibnub.
Just good friends. Okay. It's not awkward at all. I hope that guy's bad at magic. That sounds mean, but... She's excited for... Wow.
Chitty! Gedna.
Just wow. Alright. That was insane. He's like barely even magic. Oh, Salem. My boy, you are a train wreck. Alright, well, you have a wife and a roommate, so you need more beds.
Gallows.
Gosh dang it. Now, all right, I'm just gonna make him experiment with potions. Does she have a job? She does have a job. Wow, does he have a job? He also has a job. Okay, cool. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go see if they have that potion in the alley. Can she do it? She can. Okay, she can do whatever she wants to do. He, on the other hand, is going to go to Caster's Alley and see if we can find the potion that removes curses, because he needs it badly. This one? Yes. We can chat with her later. Angelfish, apple, bacon. Let me get that. Rick Virgin. Actually. No. Alright, let's see if they have the tome for it then. Decursify, that's what it's called. Oh boy, that is it's expensive. Alright, let's study. It's a spell. I thought it was a potion. All right, Salem, let's crucify yourself. Wait. I'm sorry. Okay, well, he finally has the spell he needs. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe down below, especially if you are new, and don't forget to hit that notification bell. It'll let you know whenever I upload a new video, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!